Hello YouTube, just want to show y'all my brand new drill that I finally got and my Forstner bit. It's kind of really bright out here, so it's hard to see, and I'm having to use a different phone for a change. So I apologize for the low quality. Well, let's see if we can get this going. Let's finish this thing. Looks like I'm getting there. Oh, about finished. Now I'm just trying to line up the hole. That way I'm ready to install my rock. And line up inside, so that is going to be another video. This thing really came in handy, I tell you. Look at all those shavings. I'm gonna turn this into a turn these pieces here into a couple of pendants. Once I'm able to switch back to my other phone, I'll try to give y'all a much better view. And I'm going to be showing you the wood after I get through with this, of the wood I'll be using for the base for my little homemade lantern from this blank. If everything goes according to plan. make sure when you're drilling to have some good protective eyewear. Okay, got my space cleaned a little bit. Ooh, I'm gonna have to retighten this. Whew. I wish I had a little bit more light. If the sun was down, this little baby has a little light right there. Let's see if I can. The glare is so bad I can't even see the screen. Alright, let's try to get this finished and I'll show you the wood I'll be attaching to it later. If everything goes according to plan.
Thank you.
might do a little bit more work on it later. I'm going to test it and see how much light comes through it with a regular lamp light or flashlight. Plus, I'm going to have to do a little bit of sanding on it. But that's about as deep as I wanted to go, but if it doesn't light up all the way, so I want to see if I can make sure all that blue just gets illuminated after removing enough of the core of this blank. And then I can do a little touch-up work. So let me show y'all the wood I'll be using. Let me pause real quick. Yeah, I'll be cutting this up into pieces. Probably cut across here and right across here. I'll probably split it up into